Master Kasovic's film is a film that focuses on suburban violence and police slip-ups. Although it might be a narrow focus, it tells us about the real situation in which most minorities live in the society. But it has been a really serious problem for a long time and has not been solved. The film shocks the mundane, the public, who may have not known the situation.Or who may have participated in creating this situation. For example, the police. The decent police officers always line up together like a tough, cool, and high wall in the rundown suburbans. It is like they are creating an invisible area where people like the minorities are always not accepted, deprived, and alienated. Just like J. Vincendo's words in the passage La Haine and After, Vince Hubert and Said's alienation is representative of the social rift that divides the haves from the have-nots, the mainstream from the underclass, and the beautiful city center from the banlieue.
Didn't shoot no deputy.